This video outlines how to maintain a good email reputation while using RealtyJuggler real estate software. When you send an email using RealtyJuggler, your emails are sent using our servers. If someone replies to your email, their response will go directly to your regular email account inbox. RealtyJuggler maintains a close relationship with all of the major email vendors, including Yahoo, Google, Outlook, and AOL. These vendors inform us when there are problems, and we are obligated to enforce certain rules of conduct in order to maintain email flow. Because of our reputation, we are able to deliver between 98 to 99% of your emails directly into the inbox of the recipient. If RealtyJuggler encounters any problems, the errors are logged for your review. We are able to maintain excellent deliverability by following the rules email vendors dictate. If we were to fail to follow these rules, these email vendors would be more likely to put your emails in the junk email folder. For this reason, it is critical to maintain a good email reputation. The most important rule is permission. When you send an email, make sure the person receiving your email knows you and they are expecting your email. If you send emails to strangers, there is a higher chance that they will mark your email as spam. If enough people complain, your and our email reputation will be affected. In order to maintain a good email reputation, we have 6 specific recommendations. 1. Remove bad email addresses that are crossed out in the summary list of your contacts and prospects database. You can do that by going to Main Contacts or Main Prospects and clicking on the Phone Email Address column. That will sort your database by displaying the bad email addresses at the top. Hover your mouse over the item that is in red and crossed out to see what is wrong with that email. 2. Delete old cold leads. If they don't remember you, they will just mark your email as spam and cause problems for you and us at RealtyJuggler. Keeping a fresh database is critical to maintaining your email reputation. 3. Do you know the recipient? Are these people expecting emails from you? Sending an email to a stranger will result in a higher than normal and will cause problems. 4. Review the content of your emails for appropriateness. Use the golden rule when sending email. If you got an email like this, would you mark it as spam? If so, don't send that email. Remember, spam is in the eye of the beholder. Each person you send an email to has the authority to mark your email as spam, and it is these complaints that determine your and our online reputation. 5. Sending an email with a file attachment or unknown link can sometimes trigger a strong negative reaction due to fears of the email being bogus or a hacking attempt. Emails that are composed strictly of embedded images also have a higher likelihood of being marked as spam. 6. Sending several emails to the same person quickly may irritate the recipient and cause a strong negative reaction. Never send the same email again and again to the same recipient. Recipients are far more likely to complain if you irritate them, and it is irritating to get the same email more than once. You can review a list of emails that RealtyJuggler had problems with by going to Main, Mail, Email, Opt Out. A large ratio of bounce backs, opt outs, or complaints will adversely affect your overall ability to reach your clients and prospects. Email vendors track these statistics and will automatically downgrade all your emails as junk email if the ratio of problem emails gets too high. If the problem continues, email vendors will blacklist you and us and refuse to accept all emails from you or our server. Since this last option is so drastic for you and us, we carefully monitor all RealtyJuggler accounts to make sure that this does not happen. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. We would be happy to discuss strategies for improving your email delivery and avoiding having your emails marked as spam.